Hello, and welcome to the third edition of our Diamond Tetra Tank, a tribute to Ivan Mikolji. Today we've finished the build, we've got all the hardscape in, we've got the fish in, and today, once I finish talking, it is just about the aquarium. From here, we'll update it every probably month as the fish grow, as the aquarium develops. But for now, sit back, relax, and enjoy the aquarium that we've built.
Just want you to be happy when someone tries to touch your scars. It doesn't seem to cure at all. Oh, nothing's gonna be any matter. I'll love you ever and day. Let's take a walk. Please don't guarantee future. Nothing's wrong with crying every day. It just started a thing in the world. I say you're the best today. Please don't guarantee future. Nothing's wrong with crying every day. It just started a thing in the world. I say you're the best morning. Just sort of a thing.
kind to young people. But you won't. Skim on that thing. Soon join the group.
I can't do it. Zario. Achi.
Now all that is remaining to finish this is to put these blocks in here beside the bracing just to finish off this 3D background area just so it looks complete. I need to then work out what to do with these sticks filling in these gaps. I really want to try and make a canopy of plants coming up and through it, really giving that rainforest Amazon type vibe through this aquarium. And then I need to work out how to do something with these coverings as well. Again, I'm thinking of some sort of plants to go around them just to block off the ugly tops here as well. Other than that, it's pretty much complete. I just need to remove some of the tint from the water and let the fish grow out.